acrobatics at dizzying heights on a highline. It leads to the Abbey Church of Saint-Antoine-l'Abbaye in southeastern France. Here, the group Ouldous is putting on a show that combines music, dancing, acrobatics, and puppet theater with extreme sports.
We used our passion, which is highlining, to make a scene in the air. So the highline become a scene. And we just want to bring music and art in a weird space where nobody have walked or played music before.
Keeping your balance at such heights is already quite a feat, but performing a choreographed routine while making music on top, now that's showmanship extraordinaire.
When you focus on the music, balancing on the line and performing, it happens automatically.
Yeah, and before I put my hand on the accordion, I'm like, oh, I will never be able, I need my arm to balance, and once I've start playing, I just can do it. And when I play music on the line, I forget that I'm on the line.
The members of Ouldous have been performing together since 2016. A highlight of their career thus far was performing on Tianmen Mountain in China. They also staged a multimedia show in a cave in the south of France.
On a introduit de plus en plus d'éléments qui s'inspirent vraiment de la culture locale. Le concert en Chine, donc on avait un tambour chinois duquel je jouais depuis un SpaceNet. Dans la grotte, on avait une légende du site.
We're always searching for the most interesting places to perform. So here to be performing on a church, it's our first time, and to be performing in a garden like this and in a religious context, it's really special for us to change the preconceived ideas about locations like this.
The artists from Marseille came to Saint-Antoine-l'Abbaye 2 weeks before their show to develop the concept on site.
We don't write a script for this kind of show we do, so it means we inspire ourselves from what we discover here. So we read the legend, we speak with the old people of the village, and with Ouldous we like to include an artist from the place where we perform. And
la santé-vous?
Pauline Guillaume is Saint-Antoine-l'Abbaye's town chronicler. One of her tales, which deals with the village's social problems in the last century, became the central theme of the performance.
Ça racontait à la fois l'histoire locale, mais transposée pour plus moderne, enfin pour tout le monde.
Jouer d'un instrument de musique et être en équilibre sur une slackline à une telle hauteur, ça m'a beaucoup impressionné.
Most of the group's performances also feature handmade props, created with lots of love and care.
Is it sport or art? For me, it is definitely art. We are gifted with the sport, and we used our talent to make art.
The French performers are now looking for another unusual place to present their daring concept. After their debut performance on a church, they're now dreaming of stringing their highlines between Egyptian pyramids.